New York City.
Eu sou de Nova York, estou aqui com vocês.
I'm from the Harvest Army Church International. And I'm in Brazil for this purpose. I'm here to celebrate with you. El Eternal, congratulations, 27 years. Come on, let's go for your people. I just want to leave something with you very shortly, just to encourage your people. The Bible said in 1 John 2, verse 14. He said, I've written unto you, fathers, because you have known him from the beginning. And I've written unto you, young men, young people, because you are strong.
Porque você é forte, vocês são fortes.
Let me see your hands if you know you are strong.
Eu disse que vocês são fortes.
And the word of God abided in you.
E a palavra de Deus está em vós.
The word of God is in you.
Já venceste o mal porque a palavra está em vós.
And listen to this one now.
Ouça isso agora.
This one I love.
Isso eu gosto muito.
He said, he has overcome.
E você já venceste o maligno.
Do wicked ones.